Why does everybody think that Mr. Paw is telling our secrets to Eggman?
Oh, I don't know. Maybe because they're both evil, conniving super scientists with funny mustaches?
I have a funny mustache. Does that make me evil?